zone, and Jamnoff got knocked off the puck. And then it's there. The center now we're going to have another scrap. Cummins and Marshall dropped the gloves, and they're going toe-to-toe. Oh, Marshall and Cummins throwing haymakers. Holy smokes, this is a Donnybrook. Marshall and Cummins standing toe-to-toe, and they've each landed a dozen good shots, it's appeared. And the two exhausted combatants now grab one another and hang on.
I sure know what I'm talking about.
Second trip to the box for Marshall. 10 minutes in penalties. They've only played 15 minutes in the hockey game.
It's 1-1 late in the first on the Hawk Network. Matt Marshall's been involved in a couple of scraps here today. He flattens Jamnoff, and then Cummins comes to have a word with Mr. Marshall, and the gloves come off in a hurry, and they stood toe-to-toe for the longest time, and just threw right-hand haymakers back and forth.